Funding for Arthur is provided by and by a ready-to-learn television cooperative agreement from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service, and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.